Everything I ate on my flight from Chicago to London.
For starters, I had a sliced roast beef salad with asparagus and tartar sauce. I've never had meat with tartar sauce before, but I actually really enjoyed this combo and thought it tasted great. This was also served with a farro and labneh salad. And for my main, I got the homemade tagliolini with a truffle cream sauce. I was pretty skeptical about the homemade pasta since it tends to stick together very easily, especially when it's reheated. That's exactly what the problem was with this dish. I still liked it, just wish it had some more sauce and maybe use a different type of noodle. Dessert was cheese crackers with some fruit, as well as this raspberry and peach cinnamon bread with a vanilla sauce, which was by far the best thing I had all night. And that was